My mother always told me to turn the other cheek.